how I really started my advocacy was through my own personal experiences of discrimination as a trans person. And when I came out as trans, you know, I experienced discrimination in the workplace. They refused to let me use the women's bathroom and fired me. There were so many barriers that other trans folks had in the workplace. And so when I finished college, I moved out to San Francisco in the hopes of finding a safer community.